Ever wondered why pirates are called buccaneers? It's not just about plundering treasures. The word actually comes from buccaneer, French for cooking meat over fire. These Caribbean hunters turned pirates were culinary geniuses, blending survival skills with high seas adventures. So next time you think of buccaneers, remember they were not just fierce warriors but also skilled chefs, leaving a savory mark on history. Bon appetit, mateys!